It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
You. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
That is not enough. And God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some on. Probably why he's never been caught, you know? Always willing to go the extra mile. Yeah, we spent 10 minutes.
To get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
You've gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are you doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting you good.
If we don't find her, Wade will rip us all in, you asshole. Go and find out what they get. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her.
Oh, you should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man.
You believe it?
Yeah.
You ask me?
When he does.
Sick bastard.
So, talk to any nuns?
Yeah, in what manner are you referring?
Thank you.
it for a long time. Guy's no pussy.
Birdie has sold out Victoria to save his own life. Part of me understands. This was never his.
I think this is...